Adlai Stevenson formally announces that he will campaign for the Democratic presidential nomination in 56. The first of his party's hopefuls to declare himself, Stevenson's the front-runner, but he faces stiff opposition and a wide-open convention. Reversing his 1952 not-interested course of action, Adlai Stevenson fires the opening gun of the political battle.